people and object recognition models are currently deployed in that construction yard. And then on the screen there before you, you can see the solution is recognizing Yana in real time, as well as equipment like the green jackhammer on the floor there. Now, over next door to your left is a workshop space, which is where Ayuba is working. And right now with our technology, only people recognition is deployed in that space.